I am so happy to be here tonight, and I am so proud to have gotten this final competition. Now I'd like to tell you a little bit about myself. I was born in Fort Cuban, Rhode Island, in Key West. And I'm very proud of my heritage, because we have very beautiful customs and traditions, but most of all because we're very passionate people, and our passion is best displayed in our music and in our dance. So tonight, I want to bring you Lo Mejor de Nuestro, which simply means the best that is ours.